choose to not take it out of the pawn shop, put it into another pawn
that?
Shop, and
what
the pawn shop was going to charge her Milo. Money, so she would be able to afford
that.
When that didn't clear, she tried borrowing money from my grandfather. That check didn't clear also.
Okay.
Come here, boo-boo. Come on, come here, boo-boo.
I clearly told her that she
Hi, boo-boo. What you doing? Are you in there? Are you in there? Where are you? I'm not looking at you. I'm not looking at you. What? You bloody boy. Look at that nose.
You're
so kitty.